Go. We're headed to tower 4. We're gonna look for a crate. We're gonna take that to 2. We're gonna find a key. We're gonna open the crate. We're gonna read what's inside the crate and do what that thing says. No, it's a seal. Just keep moving down left. Don't piss it off. Keep bounding left. We gotta get to that tower. Keep going, keep going. Second tank. This is Delta, the all signs. Delta, all call signs. We've made contact with both in vehicles. So again, we've made contact with both in vehicles. We are near the airport. Over. Next up, let's go. Contact front! Bound back! Bound back! Peel off, bound back. Find some feather. Bounding! This is first platoon, heavily engaged, over. Out! Rangers, cut off in the Pentagon. We have SEALs over there. I want the Rangers and I want the SEALs gone. Huh? Go, 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 go. Kidding, medic! Medic! Yeah, you! $5.49. I need your breath of life! We need to get toward four. Start talking! I want you 20, over. Never mind, I got you. Four zero foot mobile coming in. I need shooters on the far wall. Let's go, let's go. Come on, further wall. Let's go, let's go. On the right as well? I haven't seen anything over there. I do know there's about 40 coming from our left, though. We got about 40 coming in here. What I'm going to try to organize here. Get all over the place, dude. What I'm going to try to organize is get this side here to wheel in on their flank. Yep. Copy that. Say again? If you think you can get a flank coming in here and some of them push it, shooting that way, that would help. Yep. What you got, Rangers? What do we got, guys? There's a whole bunch coming from that side. What I'm trying to get us to do is wheel in on them. Keep moving up, fire and maneuver, keep moving, keep moving. I want us to wheel in on their right flank. Keep going, keep going. ROCStar, we've got armor at the Pentagon. ROCStar, armor at the Pentagon, over. Keep it up, keep it up. Who's leaking? Covered fire! Tank has moved around on our right. He's right about there. He's gonna get angles behind us. You got one right behind you. Me. Right in the front. Nope, turn, behind the sheet. Loading. There. This is ROCStar to command. ROCStar to command. Come in. There is no way that we're going to get this mission, Frank. As soon as you guys have the next one, send it, and we'll try to rebase off of that. Over. This is ROCStar interrogative. Can you read the mission over the radio? Over. Copy that. Here! Where? Coming through, coming through. RP's near here. Pretty certain that it's either that or over. I think that's it, actually. We need the crate from one from four, sorry. Which is way over just underneath their base. If we could get counter on a tank, that'd be awesome. ROCStar, come in, come in. Wary of an armor, over. Understood. If they could make a push towards towards the Pentagon, then that would really relieve us, over. We're getting ready to get some new missions to come in. Apparently, command has no comms with our tanks whatsoever. Send it. ROCStar, understand we are to move towards the village. Take possession of 2 bottles of napalm and a flamethrower. Hold position and watch for ambush. This is ROCStar, we're off the mic. First platoon, rally on me! First platoon, on me! This is ROCStar, solid copy all, over. We're moving to the village. We're going to take control of 2 canisters of napalm, a flamethrower, probably get ambushed, and we're holding the position until for the hour. Huh? Yeah. So we should be good in practice. I want you in the middle. Huh? I want you in the middle of the formation. Yeah, go ahead and take point. We'll start moving up. That's fine. All right, first platoon, let's move! Let's back door. Come in. ROCStar understands that we have already found and returned the napalm. How copy? Understand we only have 1 half of the package, over. Understand we're going to continue on our on the villain casting, over. Copy that, we're on the mic. We only found 1 of the 2. Yeah. Armor coming in! up on the right. Send it. Yeah, we're headed towards the village. We're supposed to be holding the village. Everybody? Huh? Which one? Okay. Keep moving towards the village, guys. Keep going. Sorry. I did see some guys up that way. We can actually break through about here as well. Yes. All right, guys, spread them out. Again? I don't know. We should be able to start moving left. Push them through the weeds. Thank you. Watch those winds. Watch the wood. When we find this other canister of napalm, do we have to hold the village or send the RPG over? Understood. Interrogative, how long can the airport hold? Over. If they can hold, we will recon this area and egress as a whole team, then push toward the airport. How happy? I'm sure we're going to get up there as soon as we're ready to go. All right, Jeff. We need to find a canister of napalm and money. As soon as we find both, we're going to head back towards the Pentagon and push towards the airport to heal a downed pilot. Over. I don't know why I said over to you guys. I've seen barium before. Are those boxes open? Movement! I know I've got at least one. I just saw it. Yep, there, there. Show me a color, show me a color. Ranger, bring it in. Friendly's coming in. Hey, sexy. Looking for it, can't find it. Huh? What is that? Cover! Cover! ROCStar, enemy armor in the village. I say again, enemy armor in the village. Get the back door. Are you going to wheel around on us? There's actually a trigger in it. I mean, you basically have to thread a needle. Am I to understand you have the napalm? Understand, stay where you're at for just a second. That tank is basically on top of you, over. Attention, break, then keep heading towards the Pentagon, link up with with friendly forces, then head towards base, over. Yeah, I wonder if they've done that path. Copy that. Command, if able, can you send teams and escort me? I'll copy. If able, please send an escort for me. I'll copy. You should be egressing from village towards Pentagon. Over. What? I'm good. Get up. Link up with me. You should be down that way somewhere. Yeah, he's on the other side of the brush. Me and ROCStar, I'm sending friendly forces to you one by one as we're able to break contact through the tank. I'll copy. Enemy tank right over there. First platoon, let's get out of here. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Let's go! We have to link up with our medic and getting back. We should be on the other side of the lead here. Now would be a good time to go! Let's go if you're going! Get off the road! Watch out, watch out, watch out. We need to link up with Meat and get him back to the Pentagon. All right, come on. He should be on the other side of these weeds. Say again? Yeah, first. We'll link him back up with our medic and get him back over to the downed pilot. Yeah. We broke him off when the tank came in. Sorry? We're trying to get back to our medic to get him back over to the pilot. We took care of what's in the village. It's just a whole bunch of tanks. The pilot is at the airport. That's why I understand it. Do they? We'll punch you. Okay. Yeah. Me! Get to the Pentagon now! Negative on pyrobus, over. There's a negative on pyrobus. We are, however, bringing the medic back along with napalm. Break. We'll then push to the downed pilot. We'll rescue downed pilot, bring him back in a knapsack, and we'll carry the day. Over. Copy. Hey! Do you still have the name? napalm. So pan that off and get it back to base. I have first platoon back at Pentagon near Tower 1. I'll copy. Predator, this is ROCStar. What's your warning? Over. Two on the left with the number. Online here, I'm going to bring more from the Pentagon and start this push. Hi! You getting ready to make a push off this left side here? Yeah, what I'm hoping is that their numbers are locked on the lock and we can just start viewing in on them. Yep. Hey, thanks. See if we can't strong point off of the Pentagon. Yeah, I'm going to try to strong point this off the Pentagon, and then wheel in, and then maybe we can point and double. Let's get a couple of you guys up here. Go! Let's get closer. Copy that. Yeah, they should definitely be right there in front of you. I'd probably make it less than 75 feet over. You We have a lot coming in from the right side on the Pentagon, over. I would highly recommend if you're going to make a move, sooner would be better. I'm not sure how long this right one's going to hold. All right, guys, hold what you got. We're going to push up on the left. You like this all day, isn't it? That airfield before that re-entry, it's going to be really, really skinny for us. Just one. Until the re-entry happens. When the re-entry happens, everybody's going to get to set. Stop hitting me in the balls. Front line. Let's start putting down some cover fire. Back line, we're going to bound over top of them. Let's go! Back line, move it up, move it up, move it up, come out! Loading! Let's do it again, front line, lay it down! Backline, let's get up! Backline, move it up! Move it up! Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! See that egg front to the right there? Nope. Move on the right? Yeah. it up to 8, look up standing up here. Directly in front, he's still behind that egg crate that we've been dancing with. Yeah, baby, you know how to like it. Ah! I think I'm getting hit again. Got it? New ROCStar unknown, over. 549 behind me. You know what? 549. You know how many medic points you're doing right now? We can make it! You can make it! Get up here! Let's go! Let's go, line! Come on! Take me. Meet your right side. Left side, sorry. Yo. Huh? Quick move, OG. Ready? Go. Get somebody in this tree! Right here, this tree. Let's go! Cover! Get your ass down! Left side, push it up! Come on! Get moving! Let's go! another from here. There. Them? Nachos? I don't know. Seventy-one! Nacho! Up and move forward, let's go! Cover fire on the left! Cover fire from the left! Move it up, move it up! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Go, 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 go! Move up to the left of this guy here. Move, move! I'm out of air too, but I keep like dropping pods. Huh? That one? Grab what you need. If we don't keep moving, they're gonna cut us off. Let's get to that pilot. OG, can you move forward again? Egg crate right in front of you! Egg crate right in front of you! OG! There you go, there you go. Never mind. We got more coming in from their side. Cover fire if you're moving. Us pushing it on the right. OG, what do you got? Wolf, can you move up? Yes, you do. Man, this is ROCStar. Your left flank near the airport is starting to run low on ammo and air. How copy? They're bounding back left. Left side, can you push? Can you push? Meet the sound right. Third left. Left, left, left. I'm out of everything. I've been sharing it the paint since I've got air. No, I can't shoot it. Copy. I'm 549. When we do this yet? If it's headshot, someone's gonna duck in behind these guys. Ready? Okay, go.
Cover! Cover!
Close, close. Close. Left side, left side. Go. All right, we're gonna run for this crate. Right in front of us. Ready? Up, go! Back one nice. Yep. This is ROCStar to command. ROCStar to command. We have taken the airfield break. Pilot is not here. How copy? Yep. There you go. It's underneath. Under. Yep.
We are looking for info. It could be in or around the plane.
Solid copy. We're not going to be able to hold this position very long. Solid copy. On mission. Pilot is near the main entrance where tanks come in. How copy? I say this is ROCStar to command. Update on mission tasking. Pilot is near the main entrance where tanks enter. How copy?
We found the info that's supposed to be here. We don't know if we can pick up the pilot without it.
Best push we've made all day. It was. Yeah. Yeah, spread out. We don't need two medics in one foxhole.
Get up here!
This is ROCStar. We've searched this entire record multiple times. There's no info here. How copy?
Who tasking? We're moving for the pilot directly. Who tasking? We're moving for the pilot directly. That way. 5 mics. We've got 5 mics. Start pushing.
Yeah. I don't think we can get here, though. He's definitely on path. You hear me? I can't hear you. I didn't hear anything you said. Yeah, no, I didn't hear what you said. ROCStar right next to me. We understand all. Over. right, mate. I'm gonna block you. You're gonna get your ass up back to that. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.